Normally, I would set up the chat first, but I'm gonna do that second, so y'all can see the pain in the ass I have to suffer through. Anyways, pop out of the chat. Stream chat. Video producer. Give me a second. It's time. Stream manager. My chat. How about chat? Yep, this should be good. Alright. I have the chat set up. Love the little crashing noises in the background. Right. Used to playing with cheats. I have to actually go to a Pokemon Center to kill my Pokemon. God. Taking 5 more seconds of my day. Yeah, I know, it's really awful. So if anyone didn't like the
just because I don't want people to be hearing me on stream, so bye.
Yeah. Yeah. So, I'ma go. Let's go. To the Pokemon Center because Lord knows I need healing. Enabled emote only for this chat room. Yeah, was that a mistake? Yeah, I'm gonna guess that was a mistake. Based off of the my bad. Ignoring the fact that I'm too lazy to go to the Nether, so so I only have technically access to one source of fucking, this motherfucker. This motherfucker. Yeah. I love that. Pursuit. Shit. Confuse rain. Please hit yourself in confusion. Yes. Now just do that like 500 more times. Well, that ended up not very well. So I'm gonna just go back to where. The thing I was going to in the first place, but then lost track of because because my ADHD ass cannot. Oh my god, I didn't even need to go over there. I'm stupid. My dumb buttocks did not even need to go over there. Do you know why? Cause it's nighttime. Yeah, thank you. So I can literally just go over here and do that. Okay. Time to go back and pray that the minum are still there, because if they are, I can kill them and they drop glowstone. Do you know what I need right now? I need glowstone. Specifically one more, because that's how much I need to make a PC. I need a redstone lantern, which Oh, my special variant of a Pokemon I like senses tingling, and by that I mean the minimap. Minimap, yes, go. Go, love ball, because it fits with the color scheme. This is important. Wait, did he catch? This is, getting the ball. I don't want to hurt it, because almost all my Pokemon are a little bit too strong. Oh, right, I have it. Duh. Love ball, though. That would actually work right now, so, yep, just ignore. Yep. Huh. Well, I guess I have a Caterpie. Duh, Caterpie. Well, his Pokemon names just changed suddenly. Caterpie is no longer Caterpie. It's become something different. It's become something better. Built different. I'm built stupid. Another Pokemon that could put other guys to sleep? Well, I mean, it's not super necessary, but to be fair, Growl's kind of shit. So we're taking that for sure. For sure. My Pokemon that I need to commit it murder on senses are tingling. Come back here so I can kill you. I know, such an appealing offer. I know, so appealing. Yeah, just keep using Growl. Keep using Growl on my special attacker. Go. Keep doing that. You motherfucker. Motherfucker paralyzed me. Now I can do the magical crafting recipe of crafting recipes. The one crafting recipe to rule them all. The PC. Alright, let's get down to business to craft a PC. It takes about 5 seconds. No, not that kind. I need to look at because I can't remember the recipe. I need 6 aluminum and 1 glass pane. So now I need to get some sand. Just Specifically the 6 sand blocks. Cause that's how many it takes to craft a glass pane. And now I have the 6 sand blocks. I can craft a glass pane after it melts. Yeah. Waiting for shit to smell. The game. I'll replace this. Yep, now we have inbuilt wall storage. Aluminum. I need 6 hole aluminum. Crafting table. I got 16 whole glass panes. I need redstone. Crap, where did I put the red? In here. Okay, I need 1 redstone. 1 redstone lamp. 6 aluminium. And I get 1 whole ass PC. And now I can just switch my Pokemon here. Yep. All of that for this. I'm gonna just look up if there's any Pokemon that drop diamonds. Diamond. Ah, Tyranitar, Sableye. Oh, Sableye. Oh, I can actually get Sableye. All right. Okay. I can get Sableye. I know how to get... I can kill Sableye. I know where they live. They live in the caves like the little fucking shits they are. Because apparently I have to keep coming back to these damn caves. Yeah, sure. We're decently fast, so this should work. Unless the opponent has a priority move, I should be good. They were Sableye spawning like crazy before. They better keep doing that. Ooh, Geodude. Geodude, I might do as well, Commander General said. Might as well commit some genocide here. Okay, apparently can't commit genocide on the dude. You know, now that you put... I wasn't actually thinking about that. But now that you put it like that, it sounds completely normal. you little Sableye, get your ass back here. Oh, well, I could probably two-shot you. Yeah, no, I was right, two-shot. Wait, I'm gonna escape. I'm gonna send out Rolts, because I want to get some levels on them. Never mind. Never mind. Pursuit. Please do not hit. Of course it hits itself in confusion. I don't. Yeah, okay. Ah, give me coal. I have to find another Sableye now. Good news, another one just spawned. So, this motherfucker. How dare you use my strategy against me? Oh wait, yeah, oh no, apparently it works. Okay, status moves still work. Okay. Pursuit. Pursuit. Yep. Pursuit. There's Bell Claw. Use my Elk Claw. I got an emerald. I don't want an emerald. Plus, am I really doing something wrong when I'm killing a Sableye? Those dudes look like they'd be a fucking Reddit mod. I know I'm going back to a very, like something from 5 minutes ago, but, like, I'm working with what I got here. And seriously, dude looks like he's gonna go, where's the 5-year-olds? Sableye would, the child and 5 seconds. Anyways, just paused on the talking for a second there. Is there any little Sableyes here? I smell Sableye. I'm probably just gonna end up running back and forth during in this little pit here, because it's kind of easier. Anything else? It's getting boring, so I'm gonna use the quad super effective. I'm gonna get into this fight and I'm gonna use the quad super effective move to win it. I'm in it for the winning. Aqua Cutter. Jesus, Diglett is fast. I always forget that Diglett can move at like Mach 10. You know, just like. This is just a thing. Like, Diglett has a stupid high speed stat. And it don't make a no sense. It don't make a no sense. Damn, boy. I'm gonna come back up to get some torches. Or I could just run back and forth down here and hope that something spawns within my reach. Can't wait to. Another Sableye, because I should just have to kill around 10 of those things at most. Like at maximum it should be around 10, just simply due to their I will accept the fucking raw tumblestone. This shit's hard to come by. Holy mackerel. Okay. Ignoring the, you know, miracle fucking material just like hanging around there. I'm exploring around in the dark. I'm gonna just go back up, honestly, because it's kind of dark. And I'm like straining my eyes here to see anything. Like, seriously, my eyes actively hurt from being in the. Oh, I see the Sableye. Where? Yes. It didn't drop it. It didn't drop it. Sableye. I see. I could pill her out of here, so it's fine. Oh, I just realized it's level 56. Oh, so I have made a mistake. Okay. Well, apparently not, because apparently not that big. Because I'm better. It's level 56 Sableye is against my level 16 Aeron. This, if this ain't a fair fight, I don't know what is. Pray it don't use a fucking attacking move. Yeah, and then it used the attacking move. Yeah. Rolls. That was for nothing. For nothing. I seriously do need. Oh, well, there's a Mega Sableye. I pray that this works out well. We hope that this works out well. Please stop using Scratch. Wait. Motherfucker. Of course, you spawn now, of course. Duh, when I can't fucking kill it. When my entire ass team is fainted, then it spawns. Yeah, convenient. Prey is nighttime, so I don't have to go run into the Pokemon Center. I have to go run into the Pokemon Center. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, these are useful. For grass types at bare minimum. What? Okay. I'm gonna pause the stream. Be right back. Thank you. And this time, I'm gonna remember to click the live button. So now y'all can see. Unlike last time. Alright, alright. Yes, hello indeed. You can... So... At this point, I feel that there's no point. Motherfucker. Okay. At this point, I feel like I should just go back to the whole Boshack because it's gonna be easier. It's gonna take less time. In the long run, because I'm just gonna end up closer to where I wanna be in the first place. You know. The mine. You know, somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. Okay, anyways. Anyone who can do a full impression of William Shatner singing, you are officially like a master at the art of torture. I love how I called torture an art there, just like it, this is an art form. For a psychopath, maybe. I don't know, maybe for a psychopath. But you know, most people ain't considering that an art. Why? Why are you here? Disarming voice. Yeah. Everybody say yeah. Oh yeah. I'm gonna see it. I'm gonna find them. You know, in the long run, it probably take a lot less time. I need to clear my inventory out now. Of course, I need to clear my inventory out now. I probably should have done this before, but I didn't. Think about that. Ah. Ah, laughing. Who knows? Maybe if I catch enough caterpies, I might get a shiny worm. You know, I really want my ass a shiny worm. Am I the only one who, for some reason, feels that sounds highly appealing? You know, shiny worm. It's a worm. Yeah, but you see, it has sparkles. It sparkles. It fucking sparkles. Anyways, Excited. Time to put this through the... I don't know if there's like anything else. I'ma see if... okay, so I'm gonna have to stop. Yep, silver and gold, silver and gold. Silver and gold. Silver and gold. Okay, so actually, literally, I have everything I need to craft a healer except for the damn diamond. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna just go back down to South Park, gonna have myself a time, friendly faces everywhere, humble folks without temptation, I'm going down to South Park, gonna eat my woes by, and both bargain day or night, people spouting, howdy night. I got a fucking iron ingot from a Burmy? A Burmy? How did that make any sense? I'm not complaining, just... It don't make no sense. That don't make no sense. Maybe you'll have more. Oh my god, please stop. Please. Sir! How? The chances of this are stupid. Thank you. What the fuck was that? The fuck was that? I don't know. Like some weird ass shit going on there. Jesus fuck. Jesus fuck, man. Nice little bit of strength, Jesus! This motherfucker. I just realized I can't hurt him. Oh lord. Oh lord. I'm gonna just spam screech. Hope for the best. If I get taken down by a level 13 Geodude, I'm going to be sad. Yeah, no. Fun. If there's probably something going on in chat, which I have. Nope, never mind. Thank you. Confirmed. Pools Ray. Spite. Motherfucker. I'm stuck confusion stalling. I'm fuck confusion stalling. I swear to fuck, man. Oh my god. Every time. How does this happen every time? How do I always end up confusion stalling? Yeah, okay. Oh my god. Okay, so it only has normal type moves for attack. Oh lord, okay. Okay, so it literally cannot hurt me. Oh, thank God. I didn't mean to click Confuse Ray again. Mean look. Yeah, so, Confuse Ray. Yeah. Yeah, just do that again. Hurt yourself, do that little thing where you hit yourself. God damn it. Stop! Stop! Oh no. Oh god. Yep. Damn it! Oh lord. Miss. Damn it, this is the one time I want to miss with fucking hypnosis. Oh my lord. My sanity is draining. Oh god damn it. Please. Okay. So, I don't want to leave because I know I can win. But at the same time, I have to leave because my Pokemon are all dead. Because all the Pokemon that can actually damage it are dead. Seriously, man. Ghastly. The frig. The friggity fraggity frog. I'm gonna just, you know, I'm gonna heal. Yep. I'm gonna go back down there and pray the boss is still there. Because those usually have good drops. And because the wonderful things he does. But actually, it's because of a completely different reason, but, you know. I'm ignoring that reason, because that's... Yeah, fuck off. Yeah, no. Is it still there? It's still there. Okay. Double team. Okay. So, Confuse Ray. confusing. Yep. Okay, so we're back to this. We're back to this. Okay. God damn it. Okay. I just need you to hurt yourself in confusion. What is this fucking RNG? Yeah. Right. Thank you. Hurt yourself in confusion again. Okay. Yep, just hurt yourself in confusion again. That's all I need. That's all I need. If it hits itself, it's either one or two times. If I just need one or two times where it hits itself in confusion. Oh my god, yes. Take all Mega Ring. I didn't get the diamond I wanted, however, oh yes, just yes. Oh, that fucking felt good. Okay. So, ignoring the fact that I had to use cheese strategies on a damn and Sableye that couldn't hurt me because I couldn't hurt it. It's like, hi, I can't hurt you. Well, you see, there's this little thing called... That was a win. That was a big win. I don't know what else to say other than... Just, wow. That, I like that. That was cool. That was really, really cool. I like that. But now I'm here in this area. You say this fight's in vain and that you ain't. And that da 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 da. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. So These streams have been really fucking cool and fun. Okay. Minecraft Pixelmon has been probably some of the most fun I've had on a stream. This series, it's also one of the only times I've never actually cheated in Minecraft. Modded Minecraft. Yes, I can say, I officially can say, I haven't cheated anything in. I've even used slash Pokeheal. Now here is a question. Who do I give? Because I know I'm gonna give you the Psychium Z, because that's just better. Okay. Do I give this to Rolt? I'm gonna give this to Rolt. No. Rolt can actually attack Ghastly. For that win, you get this. Okay. That's okay. But I mean, oh my gosh, finally! It's been so long. I've been singing a stupid song over and over. Upon sanity of your mother. It's been so long. Yeah. But yeah, Haunter. We have Haunter. And Ghastly can, it's Haunter can do damage. Hallelujah. The angels sung upon that day. For finally, Haunter could do damage. Thank you. Thank you, Haunter. You have won that battle. Fair and square. You have won that candy. You have, he has earned it. You know, I was questioning if I really needed Ghastly on the fucking team. I was thinking about taking him off. I might still take him off because I might take him off for like a little bit because, you know, I want to see the Mega Evolution. I'm not going to lie. I ain't going to lie. I kind of want to see the Mega, because I got to Sableye, so I want to see the Mega Evolution. Like, what would happen? But, like, the fact I have a Sableye, so, you know, like, if I Mega Vault this, what would happen? What's the controls here? Let me check out this, stuff. Pixelmon. Yeah, okay, da-da-da-da. It's so interesting, just watching me. Can we not Mega Evolve? Okay. Like, what's the point in having it then? Wait, can it in battle though? Can I in battle though? Oh. Yes! We have Mega. Mega Evolving works! It works! Sucker Punch. Oh, okay. Shadow Punch. Ignoring that epic, freaking, that awesome moment there, that's beautiful moment that made me so happy. Okay, so, changing my team around, because, you know, not everybody's been pulling their weight on the team here, so I'm gonna change some stuff around. Go with the starters. Go with the starters. We got a. We probably shouldn't use Torchic, but for now, once it evolves, it might be in question. Once we get another fighting type on the team, I might put in question. Might. Depends on how good both of them are. I mean, if I did get that thing that unlocks the ability, like, fucking give that to Torchic, probably, or Quaxwell. I think Quaxwell gets Moxie, which is really good, the reason I'm considering giving it to Torchic is Speed Boost, which is also really good, because every turn, that's like, +1 to the speed stat, man, that's really good, especially for, like, an offensive Pokemon. That's great. Like, Blaziken's already pretty friggin' fast. But, I mean, you add those two together. Oh, lord. Ain't nothing else beating Blaziken. Like, +6 speed? Maybe add some flame charge in there? So it only takes, like, half the time it would? If you were just purely relying on the ability? A lullin' muck. Sorry, Grimer. I'm sorry you were Grimer. I apologize. I decreased the speed of fucking muck. Sorry, Grimer. Increase the speed of Grimer. Oh my god. I've changed so much. Like, it's a literal pile of sludge. Like, what the hell did I think was gonna happen? Like, freaking. Oh no, I'm so scared. It's gonna fucking come out and run at me at full fucking speed. Like. I ain't worried about that thing's full speed. That thing's full speed's like, I don't know. Hours per mile. That thing's going hours per mile. Thing's like 5 hours per mile around. Like, it's mostly water, and water is heavy. Plus, it's kind of sticky. Which is, I don't want to think about how it's sticky. I regret saying that. I got poisonality. Poisonality. You gotta have it. Otherwise, you'll never be popular on the streaming platforms. Poisonality. Unfortunately, this ain't, I got poisonality. So please stay. Please don't unfollow, I require, and if you follow, please do not unfollow, because I require, because Twitch is awful, it's small streamers, and, yeah, I don't know. I just stayed quiet for there for a second. I was like spaced out. My brain turned off. Where? I'm catching it because it's a regional variant, and part of me wants to catch all the regional variants, yeah, just for the novelty of it. Yep. I feel like there should be something here. Should be something. There's gotta be, like, oh, I found the one I wanted. I see it. It's in my sight. The horizon's in my sight. Into the sky. So much of us are gathered. In storm of ways I'm still to spread our wings out. But the time is now, get down. It's time, can you bring us down? Come on, fly far through the sky. This is, I am, only need what I know. Metal claw. Great ball. Okay. I want a whooper. A super duper whooper. Super duper whooper spooper. Or Cooper. It's a whooper. I don't know, it's ignoring the weird series of sounds I made. I don't even think it can be described as a sentence. It was like some alternate language, universe language, like some new shit here. Some was confusing as all the fucking. Is me trying to remember my 80, my fucking forgetful ass trying to remember all the fucking pronouns. Cause God, like, I love people, like, people. I understand, like, all for the. All for all this stuff. Can we just have a, like, can we just do, like, a test on if there's, like, a more memorable version of this? Because, like, I just want to see the most memorable version. Because otherwise, I'm going to forget. I'm going to forget because of some. A super duper whooper spooper cooper. A super duper whooper spooper cooper. A super. Super duper scooper trooper. A scooper trooper. Oh, a scooper trooper. Cause the scooper trooper and the fooper looper. And the fooper looper. It came to me. What in the world is that? That's a weird shape there. I don't think I recognize that. It might just be Lunatone. It's probably just Lunatone, but that looks a little bit weird, even for a Lunatone. Like, I don't know, man. It might not be Lunatone based on what I'm seeing there. staring at the edge of the wall for as long as I can remember. Never really know who you are. I mean, it's accurate what it is. If that, it don't even have no. What the hell? This is a weird looking lunaton. This lunaton is a. It needs some help, man. Jesus! Dang hell! Y'all's need help. God! It's a fucking demon. That is demonic. That ain't even a Pokemon. Run. Come on, like, let me escape. Yep, that's good. Back to game. Now that weird little thing got fixed, because that was some weird shit there. Yeah, it was weird. That was weird. Just me saying my opinion standpoint. Because, if it's not factual, of course it's opinion, duh. I'm stupid for pointing that out. Just my opinion. Does my opinion wrong? Bob Ross's opinion? I don't know. Like, I don't know who's. Oh, that's a shiny. Oh, that's a shiny. Get in the ball. Get in the ball. Yes, I got a shiny. Oh! I don't know if he's still there. I don't know if my moderator's still there. Are you still there? Because I just caught a shiny. Hell yeah. Okay. I was so scared to hurt it, man. Like, I was like, I even use an attack move. Because I don't have a false swiper, which. Swiper, no swiping. Okay, anyways. Unnecessary, weird, kind of. What the f is going on with Diglett? Motherfucker! Headbutt. Oh, the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. So simple, bare, and rest at ease in life, that I've done you. Oh, the bare necessities, the simple, bare necessities. So simple, bare, and rest at ease in life. It's the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. So simple, back and wrist of ease in life. They'll come to you.
Oh, I see. You're still there.
Out of reach, you'll never find it. And now, don't you see? This is where the story ends. It's closing time. So time to do some magical embering. Oh, motherfucker. Yeah, so. This is like intense combat here. Look, just watch. Can you feel the intensity? You can feel just like in the air, man. It's in the air. It's in the air, it's in my bones, it's natural. Don't need no reason, don't need control. It goes on every winter, you turn it on. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. I got the good soul in my feet, and you know there's nothing stopping. So if I'm to leave, oh, everyone goes. I don't know why I am saying this. Ooh, and then everyone knows. Just imagine. Dancing in the tone. What was it? I can't. That was weird. I couldn't actually get my keyboard to move. That's a little bit weird. Dancing in the time, in between the fucking drugs. What? Okay. Gonna leave again for like 5 seconds. Be right back. Can't wait for the beer for you.
Why
are
they
all ice cream
in the glass?
unless you're gonna follow them now. My point is, we're gonna need the basket to get the rest of them.
Yeah. Oh.
So I can just go like this.
Yeah.
And they'll be here to be folded whenever you're ready to fold them.
Yep.
I've returned! I've come back! How? The flinch chance on Astonish is really shitty, so. How the fuck? Anyways. Washer and dryer, 3.5 freedom units. Because this is the correct terminology, and if anyone tells you otherwise, they are incorrect. Anyways, I got... I love the f***ing game freezing. Just random intervals. Yep. I'm gonna look up yellow shards to see what those are for. Yep. Yep. Oh. Apparently removes confusion. All of these guys entire team with friggin' us with one move. Technically not one move, but you know what I mean. Like, I pretty much would have one-shot this dude's entire team. Like, one of them had 30, but eh. It was pretty much a clean sweep. Yes. Indeed. It's time for me to go. To go. I must leave for now. But don't worry, I'll be back again. Don't know when, don't know how.
something, something, something. Dun, 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 yada, 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 yada.
Hiya! Hey! Hi, boys and girls! Oh, hey, that's very sweet.
Welcome to Canada.
I choose you, Pikachu.
Just die. Why won't you? What the friggity fraggity frog? No, 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 no. We ain't just ignoring the fact that there is a literal Venusaur chilling just somewhere around here. There's a literal Venusaur chilling somewhere around here. And y'all are just playing it off like it's no big deal. It's in a cave. The fuck is there a Venusaur in a cave? Oh, that didn't work out well. Toxic spike. That wouldn't have done anything. Shattered psyche. That didn't work. Okay, Ember, please. Please. Oh, yes. Wonderful. That was a clean sweep. Okay. Crap. I don't even really know if there's anything I could have done to stop that. Like, I might not even been able to run away. Like, I just stand there, but it's like a fully evolved Pokemon. It's a fully evolved Pokemon. You know how there's like every single fucking adult ever calls it a Pokemon and it annoys the shit out of any human being who knows how to pronounce it? It's like, it's Pokemon. God. Gosh. Pokemon, man. Go play your Pokemons. Oh, go play your Pokemons, little Timmy. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Can't do that. Can't do that, little Timmy.
No can do. Disco stoop can stoop. A boogaloo. Disco stoop can stoop. A boogaloo.
Disco stoop can stoop. A boogaloo.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
Milwaukee Pasta Bandit Foundation. Look in Canada with your finger and her thumb in shape of a nail. You know what I don't appreciate about the new versions? I liked it when it didn't have the texture here. I liked it when it showed the 3D model in my hand. Like, I appreciate the texture in the inventory. I appreciate the hell out of it. 3D model's fucking cooler. I'm gonna be honest here. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna fucking beat around the bush. The bush. You gotta say it with a bravado.
Bravado. Oh, really? Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. Milwaukee Pasta Bandit found dead. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. Time for me to look up the daily song. But this is just one big amount, I think. It's not even official. I just typed so much random bullshit so fast that it gave me the code. The fuck? Alright, you know what I'm gonna type now? I need to get rid of the far, far worse music. Y'all need to understand the glory. Shut the up. Time to go on an ocean adventure for this sweet, sweet loot. No, seriously, like, there's some serious loot. See what this boat was supposed to look like. It's supposed to look like a swan. That boat has a lot of good loot. Those boats have a lot of good loot. Those structures specifically have a lot of very useful loot. But today we're searching for loot. Something strange in your neighborhood. Or something's wrong and it don't look good. Guess who it is? Ghostbusters. Something's strange in your neighborhood. Or something's wrong and it don't look good. Guess who it is? A Ghostbuster. Where are we going? The girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Anyways, ignoring the literal just blocks of fuel. Just lying around. I would grab the coal blocks, but I can't. So we're just gonna grab these because they are literal, just like they're basically coal blocks. Except a little bit more easy to produce. I mean, buttons are useful. Like, you didn't need them for certain things in the mobs. For Pokeballs, so. Hey, let's see. You know, there's nothing. Oh, but they do? That's a cool build here, actually. Like, it's a cool build. I would take the Pokeball mug. Don't really need it. Let's see here. No. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm thousands of miles away, but tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Oh no, Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right here, you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Cause oh, it's what you do to me. Cause oh, it's what you do to me. Cause oh, it's what you do to me. Cause oh, it's what you do to me.
sun's getting pretty high, but they got plenty of dreams and guys I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us and leave us now long because we don't envy them if we're this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time that ring in this world will never ever be the same. And you're to blame.
Not as good as that one wedding boat, but that one swana shaped wedding boat, but Oh, I see. Well, last week. Oh lord. Wing attack. Y'all suggesting there gonna be a next time. There ain't gonna be one. Dude. Jesus frick. You know, there wasn't a lot of great loot here, but, a lot of loot here was just, eh. I'm just gonna leave, like, the boat's okay, and I mean, it gets free chests, so that's always a good thing. I always count free chests as a good thing. Like, I always count that as, like, yeah, that's good. I also just have water types are really good, actually. I don't know, I'm just thinking about this right now. I don't know, I'm just saying shit right now. I'm just not even, like, thinking. What's some cool-looking trees? Seems like it'd be a pain he has to boat through. Take a boat through, so I'm not gonna. This song, another listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Cause oh, it's what you do to me. Cause oh, it's what you do to me. A 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. I don't know why I'm singing this shitty song, but it's stuck inside my head. It's really freaking cheesy, but I can't seem to stop doing this thing. Hey, Manuela, you be good and don't you miss me. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Steering the boat. I'm trying to find some blues.
Why is this so hard? So hard. I just lost that level ball there. I'm gonna have this in my hand. Yeah, because it was. I mean, that looks like a lootable place. That might have some decent loot. You know, that might, that looks like it might have something. I don't know. That's blue spruce. It don't have any loot. It's just shitty. Oh, that's shitty. Yay! This is an awesome stream. It's the best stream. The best stream. You'll never find a better stream. You'll never find a better stream. Hey, little Lila, you be good enough, you miss me. Waha, I'm so funny. I'm a soft fanny. By that I mean kind of a little bit obnoxious to you. Yeah, some people find that shit funny. Am I just not running out of water? I'm just not running out of air to breathe here. Like, do I have a water type? Is that what's going on? I don't know what I'm doing. Denmark. I don't know who I don't know who. Huh. Well, fuck those heads, I guess. I'm seeing some loot. Loot senses are tingling. My possible loot senses are tingling. Ow! Just gotta skip this. Ooh! Not sure what that's useful for, but I'll find out. I'll find out, probably. It's probably fine. It's probably fine. It's probably fine. If you can shove it in your... If I can shove it in my pie hole, it's probably safe. It's probably safe for consumption. It's safe for consumption. Probably. I don't really know for sure. I don't really know for sure. So tell me straight up, I don't wanna know. So tell me straight up, I know. I
I need to find the loot. Where's the loot? I'm going on an adventure. I'm going through the seas. Probably find it eventually. I don't even know if you actually look under there. Guess who's back? Back again. Guess who's back? Back again. Video. Wait, Okay. Wait, no. Y'all need to see this. Yeah, this. The skin didn't have a face originally. I just kind of downloaded it off Skindex, added a face. So, I don't know who the original maker of the skin is. I would shout them out. I don't know if that was the original version of the skin. I don't know if that was the original. So I can't actually shout anyone out. This is just a note. And a little bit of facts. But without the hood, it looks kind of dumb. So putting the hood back on. But I like that. I like that I added the face on it. Yeah, I like the face I did. I like the little purple eyes. I like. A found out is not funny though. Oh. Well, that didn't happen. Guess who's back? Back again. Kind of. Stupid. I'm so long, so long. There's a village. Give me your loot. Sir, where's your loot? I've come here to wreck shit. And commit breaking in it. I've come here to commit breaking an entry and various other crimes. No, give me your shit. Thanks for the carrots, by the way. Just for, you know, the feature. Thanks for the carrots, by the way. I'll just plant them because, you know, I'm not the most evil human being. You know, like, I plant the carrots back. I don't know why. Only the carrots. And, you know, all the other crap I accidentally destroyed. Completely on accident. Yep, completely on accident. I'm gonna just replant this because that never happened. Yeah, this should have some useful items. A redstone's kind of useful. Bricks. I'll take the blocks of redstone. Cake I can't really carry with me.
Peg's food, so it's kind of useful, but not really. So I'll just take the barrels, and no, if you lose some shit, sorry, by the way. Also, how the fuck do you have end stone? Soul torches, or soul torches for that matter. I don't know, maybe they went on adventures when they were young. When they were young warthogs. When I was a young warthog. When he was a young warthog. Always gotta remember that. That was a great line. That was fun. I love that. I like that line. Yeah, I'm gonna give this to somebody so I can carry more shit. Yeah, so if I put this in there. Now hear me out. If I give this... give that to them. Go big or go to jail. It's a great philosophy to live by, in my personal opinion. Anyways. Does that have anything in it? No, it doesn't, so I'll just take the barrel. Leave. I'll actually probably mark it down just because it's a village. You can't escape. Actually, you can because my hairy little Pokemon are a little bit injured. Well, that's inconvenient. Ignore my struggle. To climb. I'm a climb. I need shit to talk about. Somebody say something random so I can talk about it. Oh wait, there's nobody say anything because we're all alone. I'm alone in this world. Anyways. Little jokes aside, little haha funnies. I don't need glass. Food outweighs that shit. I don't need iron nuggets. I don't need that. Oh my god, level ball. Jesus, this is all useful shit. Were the actual Pokeballs themselves like, ow. So I need to make Pokeballs or the actual Pokeballs themselves? Huh, what do I value more? I value the actual fucking Pokeballs, duh. I wanna keep a lot of this stuff. I don't need a crafting table. I don't know why I'd ever need goddamn quick charge on a fucking Pixelmon. In a Pixelmon world, but y'all, I mean, I guess technically there's like one situation where it's useful, but my solution for that situation is more runaway than anything else. I could probably, give me a second here. Wait, carrots. Stop it. Okay. Yeah. Potatoes, I'll take. Fish, I can get more of.
raw chicken. Eh. I love it, like, the one thing I'm running out of room for is, like, actual poke. I love how, don't you love in Minecraft how, like, there's barely fucking any room in the inventory? Anyways, Minecraft laws aside, why would I need multiple fishing rods? Well, there's something with magic herbs later, which I kind of want to do, so. Yeah, that's a reason. Bread. No. Yep. So now I just chop through this. I regret getting rid of the weight blocks, but eh. I understand the chests are cheap and shit, but like, I don't want to take the time to fucking craft more shit, so. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Oh. I need puffer fish. And then I could probably just chop the barrel down and take it. Already have that object there. Yeah. Anyways, now that I've stolen all of your objects of value, I shall leave you, good sirs. Well, all the objects of value I'm capable of stealing. This is an important distinction, because I can't steal these. Oh, how I wish I could. Box of redstone. Eh. Not the prettiest block. Kind of pointless endeavor I just did there, but whatever. Huh. How come punch? Like, I don't know what my goal is right now, but eh. I got a goal. Ooh, another lootable thing here. I'm liking loot. I'm getting the loot jackpot here. Oh my lord, there is so much loot. No, we putting this away. Give me a second here. No. We got the aqua strength boots. We got the gear. What you talking about? Rolling in the deep. What you going on, my rolling in the deep? Oh. Whoa. Well, sorry. Tropical fish, you get sacrificed. You are today's daily sacrifice. It's inevitable. I don't really need the raw cod, actually, so, eh. Did not need to do that, So, now that that's all been cleared up,
Okay, yeah, no. I can just pick up all the shit that's valuable in there. Okay, here I can't, so we'll trade off. Trade off there. And that can just, And then I just kind of take the chest and yoink. It's gonna belong to me soon. That's it. A little bit of valuables. Guess I can. I could get into this fight. Yeah, let's hope it's. Oh. Okay, I might actually return because I do want to kill that trainer because money. Oh, it's a starter. But, you know, I would catch that. But animals, like technical difficulty coming from game scientist. Oh, yeah, shit. Give me a second. Congratulations, one slot's been opened up. The COD can return. We can have the COD. I'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise. And I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away this thing we have. And
and then I predict the poison thing. We get up. We okay, we apparently don't, because fuck me, I guess. I don't know. Stop getting critical hits, sir. Sir, I'm going to have to ask you. Stop getting critical hits. Jesus fuck, can nothing tank anything here? Like, God. Damn. I'll be back. Give me a second. Give me a second. I need to win this battle. Hold on. Hold on, you ain't beating me. This is a matter of pride. I don't know why, but I've randomly decided that this is now going to be a matter of pride for me, so. Aqua Cutter. If I can survive two of these. Yep. Either get one critical, so I'm gonna either need to get one critical hit or get off a move with Aeron. Ah, yeah. What do you do? Yark! You're like Captain Domas. May a God bless that man's soul. The group was so much bullying for that man. His last name is Beach. And I don't mean Beach, I mean B-E-A-C-H. Domas, like the French name. Like the French name. I don't know what I'm doing. I forgot the voice I was doing. Whatever. I'll be back like before. I have so much money. I'll have so much money when I sell this to a shopkeeper. You ask why I'm so broke, and I say I don't know, because I actually don't even know. I am shittily singing. My throat is dead. It is 7:46 p.m. So I'm probably gonna end the stream soon. Yada da da da, yada da da, yada da da, yada da da, yada. Next time you see me, I'll be in somewhere else. I'll tell you where it is. I'll be back and home. I dub the bone I'm using the SS. Oh, bone, even the hole. SS stands for steamship. If you want into stream, here's a tip. I don't have any tips. What did you
think I was serious. I don't think there's anything to see. Market bud is probably. Y'all can't see what I'm marking weird. Temple thing, that's what I'm marking. Goodbye for now. Hope you have a good evening and day. Good night. Good evening. Goodbye. Whatever time it is, wherever the hell you are, night, day, afternoon, whatever, evening, whatever. Sunrise, sunset,